All right, guys, well, we are back out riding again. We've got a little bit of rain in the area, but I think we'll be okay for the most part. We're gonna do a ride on the Browns Creek State Trail. We just finished up going on the boy, they're grabbing, but they're squeaking. Browns Creek State Trail, here we go. It's coming up on 2:30. And a little bit of rain in the area, not too bad. We are we're gonna probably have the whole trail to ourselves. This trail will hook up with Duluth Junction. And then from Duluth Junction, we'll be hanging a right, getting on the Gateway State Trail, and then bringing it back into town again. Now we're kind of rolling the dice a little bit to see if we're gonna avoid all the rain that's still to come. We've got probably about an inch that fell, with another round of rain starting about 5 or 6 o'clock, I think they said. Much cooler today, that's for sure. Yesterday we were sitting at 90 for a high. Hi there. And right now it's about 65. Hardly any wind out there to speak of, so no, that's not a big deal. guess it might be time to change out the GoPro batteries. Hold on 1 second. Well, that sucks. Well, we'll put it on the front camera now. Thank you. Alright guys, we made it back. It's just starting to rain. Let's see if I can hit the garage door here. There it is. That's going to do it for this adventure. Until next time, you guys take care. Adios.